Hey, it's Brad from BackcountrySkiingCanada.com, and today we're here at Fairy Meadow Hut, here in the Adamant Group of the Selkirk Mountains in BC. This is an Alpine Club of Canada hut, and it costs about $25 a night to stay here, $36 if you're not a member, and it's a lottery to get in because it's such a great place to be. Everybody wants to be here, so make sure you join the lottery. It's located at 6,700 feet, or 2,050 meters. And you do heli in from Golden. It's a short heli flight in. There's some great ski mountaineering in the area, climbing, ski touring. There's some good tree skiing. It's kind of got it all. And it was built in 1965 by William Putnam, or Bill Putnam as they call him. And it's got a propane system and wood heat. There is no electricity. It sleeps 20 people very comfortably. It's very big inside. There's a spacious kitchen and living area and a wood stove to heat the place. And there's also a sauna, which is one of the highlights of this hut. And of course an outhouse, and we'll show you around. In the main area of the hut, there's plenty of seating with two large tables near the rear entrance and lots of bench space and big bay windows to take in the views. There's of course a wood stove for keeping things warm throughout the day and the night, a third table located at the front of the hut in a small cubby, and of course a skin drying rack and the main entrance where there's plenty of room to hang your jackets and store your boots when you come in after a hard day of skiing. There are two burner stoves for cooking on, as well as two sinks for cleaning up after the meal. There's a large bay window with a nice seat under it, and then a large table for sharing meals and conversations, and also a full stove for cooking bigger meals for the group. Upstairs, it's dorm-style sleeping for 20 people. The foam padding is provided, and it's very comfortable for a good night's rest. There's a small cubby above each area, and a hook for your jacket, and lots of room for gear. And on each end, there are big windows with, of course, good views of the surrounding mountains. The recently renovated sauna has lots of seating for everybody, and the new stove, it provides plenty of heat and also heats up the water for your shower, which is welcome after a hard day of touring. It's a primitive shower, basically a bucket on a rope. But nothing feels better after a long day than a good hot sauna and a nice hot shower.
You can say the sun is shining if you really want to. I can see the moon and it seems so clear. You can take a road that takes you to the stars. No, I can take a road that'll see me through. I can take a road that'll see me through.
So this is the back deck of the Fairy Mountain Hut, and typically in spring you can sit out here and enjoy the sunshine, but since it's mid-January there's tons of snow here right now, and we've got a few more days on our trip, so we're going to head out and have some adventures up in the Alpine, and then maybe ski some trees after lunch and hope for some snow later in the week. Thanks very much. For everything else, backcountry skiing, gear reviews, competitions, other hut reviews, go to BackcountrySkiingCanada.com. Thanks.